New at noon, a Newport man convicted of child molestation will get a new trial. Rhode Island Supreme Court has overturned the conviction of Christopher Langstaff. He was found guilty in June of 2007 of molesting a 7-year-old girl and sentenced to 6 years in prison. But the state's highest court ordered a new trial yesterday, saying the judge had allowed incriminating evidence that was not turned over to the defense.